Dumpsta Dragons is a group of musicians who study traditional music in countries such as India, Africa, and Japan. Studying for years with Zen monks, Alcvin became a grandmaster of the Japanese flute. Traveling in Africa, I saw children creating musical instruments out of just about anything. Inspired by this, I decided to invent my own instruments out of recycled items with some very interesting results.
When we play the didgeridoo, we make the sounds of the animals of the Australian outback. The broliga is also a bird, but this bird is 6 to 7 feet tall. It's a huge crane, and it sounds like this. This is what it sounds like through the didgeridoo. So Andrew's gonna show you how to make a singing spoon. So first you need a piece of wood that's shaped like a spoon. That's a big one. Okay, so second, you need a piece of string. In this case, he has a piece of rubber tubing, which he will attach to the spoon. Oh yeah. Great. Cool, eh? All right. Next, you need a bridge. This is a bridge. It's made out of wood, but basically you attach it to the body of the spoon. He will attach it to his spoon right now. It's a little microphone which captures the vibration, brrr, translates it into sound, brrr, and translates it into music by us, okay? Are you guys ready to hear the singing spoon? Come on, it sounds like you don't want to hear it. Are you guys ready to hear the singing spoon? Ah, that's more like it, okay.
our performance, we love to inspire the children by inviting them up to jam with us.
We're gonna jam. When we play with him, this is called jamming, okay?
One should never judge a book by its cover. Sometimes the most beautiful sounds come from the most humble instruments. If there is one message we would like to give the children, it would be to listen to your imagination and, most importantly, to believe in yourself. Your vision might be as unique as wanting to turn a tennis racket into a violin, or as ambitious as wanting to travel through Japan to become a grandmaster of the Japanese flute. Regardless of what your dream is, we'd like to leave you with a sense that anything is possible. Thank you for being with us.